You my negotiator?
Nope.
You don't say much, do you?
If you kill that woman, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. A lot.
It's good to know.
Okay, Caleb, here's the thing. After a brief discussion with my associate, we've come to the conclusion that you're full of crap. You're not suicidal. You're a narcissist, stuck in a chimney, with no chance for escape.
Hey, stay back!
The only way you get out of this room alive is if you give up right now. Get up. Turn around. Hands behind your head. Congratulations.